When I met Matt Langer, actually, my playing changed because he's a producer in such a way that he makes it play a lot better. And when I came into the studio first time, I just started playing like I normally do, and he goes, "No, no, no." You know, it's like just out of time. I wasn't even aware of it at the time. He just improved my playing, 100%. I mean, he does that to everyone that he works with. He's great. He's definitely the best producer around, I think. Songwriting's always a big thing, you know, I do a lot of that. Come up with some of the melody ideas, some lyric ideas as well, here and there. It's like, no one's limited in the band, actually. No one says, like, well, you're the singer, so you can't come up with a guitar riff, or you're the guitar player, so you can't come up with a vocal. Everyone does their bit, you know, and we get what's the best and just use that. It's kind of weird, that's why it takes so long, and us especially, to get anything sorted out. You know, it's five people and everyone's got to agree on something. But it usually turns out well in the end.
Yeah, right.